Would you look at this?
It's so pretty!
I can stay here forever!
The kingdom's not falling, but we need to scale these cliffs.
Well, then let's get our way up. This way, Sora! Come on! Let's swing across and look for a path. Come on!
Huh?
Place to cross.
This leads.
I have got to get me one of these. Here.
Oh no! Now we have to climb back up!
Hey, no worries!
Sora! Over here! A good place to cross. Woo!
Got it.
That was close.
Here we go.
Goes.
Get me one of these.
transformed!
What is it with me and horses?
Them. The birds flew that way, Sora. Sora! Oh, there they are! Birds flew that way, Sora.
Nice!
I think Rapunzel's found something.
Yeah.
Oops. You scared them. Flew that way, Sora.
I'll be more careful this time.
Rapunzel's calling you.
Oh, they're leaving. Oh, there they are. The birds flew that way, Sora.
Nice and slow.
Slowly, slowly.
Oh!
Gentle, Sora.
Aww.
You scared them. Oh, there they are!
Please don't fly away.
Gentle, Sora.
Nice and slow.
They're leaving. The birds flew that way, Sora.
I think Rapunzel's found something.
Oh, there they are. Slowly, slowly.
Please don't fly away. Nice and slow. Please don't fly away.
I've never seen a bird like you. Listen, they're singing for us.
Breathtaking.
Yahoo!
Whee!
This is amazing!
Yahoo!
This is amazing!
Whee!
I just knew the outside world would be full of amazing things! And you! You helped me find them! Thank you!
Rapunzel sure looks happy.
She does.
Well, her dream's gonna come true. They're sending the lanterns up after dark.
Cool. We don't want to miss that.
Thank you.
Hey, is that a plaza up at the end of the street?
Let's go see!
Wow, sure is a busy place.
I bet we'll find some ingredients around here. Well, I think they're having a festival. Nice moves!
Probably just...
Yeah!
For the Lost Princess. Come on, everyone! Come dance with us! Keep dancing!
Hey!
Ah!
keep dancing!
To the boats!
Looking out a window for 18 years, dreaming about what it might feel like when those lights rise in the sky. What if it's not everything I dreamed it would be?
It will be.
And what if it is? What do I do then?
Well, that's the good part, I guess. You get to go find a new dream.
Something for you, too. I should have given it to you before, but I was just scared. And the thing is, I'm not scared anymore. You know what I mean?
I'm starting to.
I'm sorry. Everything is fine. There's just something I have to take care of.
Okay.
I'll be right back.
It's all right, Pascal.
Wow! Could you guys have possibly picked a worse time?
I don't think they appreciate the moment, Sora.
What?
It's time for these wet blankets to go.
Eugene? Eugene!
Oh dear, he's run off with the crown and forgotten you.
No, he wouldn't. Who are you?
Forget Flynn Rider. You know where you belong, and it's not with him. Now.
Hmm.
precious girl.
Mother?
Are you all right? Are you hurt?
Mother, how did you...
I was so worried about you, dear. So I followed you. And I saw them attack you and... Oh my. Let's go.
Let's go before they come too.
Isn't that Rapunzel? Wait! Rapunzel! Oh.
Show some decorum.
You again!
Marluxia!
The girl has found her dear mother. You should let them be.
And why is that?
Because Rapunzel is far too important. Atop her tower, she must remain out of sight and live out her days with Mother Gothel.
And never see anyone else?
But that's like locking her in some prison.
That is exactly what it's like. Rapunzel's hair holds the powerful magic of healing. And yes, Mother Gothel wants it for herself, as do others. And if Mother Gothel's actions will protect Rapunzel, preserve her, then she is doing the organization a favor.
What favor?
Let's say she's keeping Rapunzel on the shelf for us. An extra pawn in case you fail to find the remaining Guardians of Light. And we have occasion to call on other Hearts of Light instead. A new 7 hearts to fill out the ranks.
New 7 hearts?
Yes. 7 who inherited the princess's light after their role was fulfilled.
So you don't care about her? You guys just want Rapunzel for your own purposes. Well, you're done here.
I just knew you would go and make a scene. Very well. Then it's lights out for you. You always were such a sound sleeper.
Please speak up, Rapunzel. You know how I hate the mumbling.
I am the lost princess, aren't I? Did I mumble, Mother? Or should I even call you that?
Oh, Rapunzel. Do you even hear yourself? Why would you ask such a ridiculous question?
It was you! It was all you!
Everything I did was to protect you.
Rapunzel. I've spent my entire life hiding from people who would use me for my power.
Rapunzel!
When I should have been hiding from you!
Where will you go? He won't be there for you.
What did you do to him?
That criminal's to be hanged for his crimes.
No.
No, no, it's all right. Listen to me. All of this is as it should be.
No! You were wrong about the world. And you were wrong about me. And I will never let you use my hair again!
You want me to be the bad guy? Fine. Now I'm the bad guy.
Is Sora okay?
We don't know.
We keep calling his name and shaking him, but he won't open his eyes.
Sora?